Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be teaching you how to build a mini Lego soda machine. So yeah, let's get started. Start off with the 4x6. Then get two cheese slopes or two cheese slopes together and stick it right here. And get two 2x1 pieces and stick it here at the back. So stick that at the top like that. Then get another two cheese slopes and stick it there. This is where the soda can will be rolling down. A 1x3 piece right here. Another 1x3 piece. A 1x4 piece that goes in the back. Oops. One of the cheese slopes fell down. Stick that right back on the top. Then you're going to get another 1x4. Stick it here. Another 1x4. Stick it here. Another 1x2 piece. Stick it here. Then get a 1x3 piece. Stick it here. Get another 1x3 piece. Stick it here. Then get 1x4 piece and stick it at the back. Then get a 1x1 flat piece and stick it here. Another 1x1 flat piece, stick it here. 1x1 piece like this, stick it here. Another 1x1 piece, stick it there. Then you're gonna take a 1x1 piece, 1x4 piece, I mean, I shall say, a 1x4 piece, and stick it here. Go 1x1 piece again, stick it there. Another 1x1 piece, stick it at the end. Get two cheese slopes and stick one here. Get another one and stick it on the side of it. Makes it just straight. There. Next one, you're gonna get a 1x4 piece with holes in and stick it here. Okay. Then you're gonna get this piece right here and stick it in the middle. Well, in the inside. You're gonna need three of them. And stick it there. Then get studs and stick one here. One here, and one here. Buttons. Or you could, instead of using these little other little things that I told you to put in, you can just take the studs and flip them upside down, but this looks a lot more better. Then you're gonna get a 1x1 flat and stick it right there. And just to tell you, I got this from Blue Shiny Apple, how to make this, so I'm just making it in a different version though, a little different pieces, but something like that. Then I'm going to take another 1x4, but I don't have another 1x4, so I'm getting two 1x2 pieces like this, and that way they're even like that. Then get a 1x4 piece like this, or flat, but I'm decorating mine, so yeah. Two of them, and stick it on these sides. It should leave you with a hole there. Then get a 1x1 piece and stick it here. Then get one of these 1x4 pieces that are smooth and get a one by one piece and stick it on the third row, so that way it's like that. Then you're going to get a 1x2 piece and stick it right in the middle. Then you're going to get another 1x4 piece and stick it in the back. But I don't have that, so I'm substituting. Then get studs and fill it in the middle. Where should I put the other one? Oops, put it in the wrong spot. There. And, oops. And there. So yeah. Then you're gonna take a 4x4 piece and stick it right at the top. Like that. Then, now it's time to make, to decorate yours. I'm decorating mine's by the sides by doing this. I'm taking flat pieces and sticking them here. Taking the other side, sticking one here. Taking a 1x1 piece and sticking it here. You'll see why. Oops, I left this one blank. Now for the final thing. We're going to make the thing that goes in here. You're going to start off with a 1x4 piece, but I don't have that, so I'm substituting it. Taking a 1x4 piece flat and sticking it on. So it's like that. Then this T-slope piece, the color, make it facing that way. And there, then you see that. Fill in with a 1x1. Then you take it and put it through. Look, it doesn't want to fit. It sucks. Okay. So yeah, once you got that, you have your soda machine. Hold on, let me do something real quick. Oopsie daisy. Okie dokie. Okay, now it's time to show you how this works. Okay, so you'll need like this green dollar, 1x2 piece flat, smooth, and a barrel. And this is how it works. This goes in there. Okay. You're gonna open this up. Oops. Make sure that doesn't fall. You're gonna take your barrel, right where these two cheese slopes are, you're gonna put it right in there. Put the thing back on, take your money, put the money through. Then, this is the fun part, taking it out, and, you have that. Now this is how it looks like without the thing. So I'm putting this in, the barrel in, putting this, the money through, it pushes it to there, and then out it comes there. Put it back in. Take the money out. And there you have it. Your very own homemade mini Lego soda machine. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time. See ya.